expert.
We seem to have arrived without issue. But are we safe here?
Halan Ostolintan. Non wende hiros.
Kemen Ross, Akazar. Arin Fel.
Stay with me, Arisen. Wait a moment.
Let us try for the same result with our next attack.
To assist.
I will protect you.
Not live to regret this.
Formidable, Arisen.
Heavens, no!
Shall answer for this.
How dare you?
I'm still waiting on her.
Thank you.
Feast your eyes on this.
Better days, that's for sure. Turn in for the night. It is all over now.
Panic.
I've been fine better.
Oh, I would that I could spend all day here.
put a price on peace and quiet.
Well, Merchant, how might I be of service?
These foreign bows do so intrigue me, but I shall admire them from afar. Twould be unseemly for an elf.
Well, Merchant,
are you in the market for something in particular?
Always a pleasure.
These foreign bows do so intrigue me, but I shall admire them from afar. It would be you would simply get fascinating. Such as this bowstring. It looks quite the same, but why do you stare? Perhaps you find it absurd that I should. I suppose I sought inspiration, for I confess I find myself rather lost. The timing could not be more, and forgive me. I should not. Every elf undergoes this trial. I had been training most diligently. Indeed, I grew so vexed with myself. Thanks to you, it might be just what I need to find my aim. Please, sir, many thanks. But this is no place to practice. That's where I train, you see. I do hope you'll join me.
Need anything? Many thanks. Interested in my wares? Go on, have a... A look. Many thanks.
Lots to do. And precious little sign.
Heavens,
Ben.
Lots to do.
Oh, very well. Back to your side I go.
I will be with you in but a moment.
What say we get some rest? I'm not sure I could face a trek with my belly so full. Could you come over here?
True to your word, you have come. Let us begin at once. I should like to observe... You have my gratitude. In fact, unlike those of Elvenray that I can see, this is no revelation. Not so for those of Elvenray, however. Our mayhap you will find the sentiments. We are taught that arrows loosed with proper form strike true. I admit, I find it rather bitter with this bow.
Huzzah!
What a feat! I can hardly believe it. This marvel is nothing at all like an elven bow. To think that I should feel such a difference. Mayhap I am more suited to it, but it is a strange thought. But how else to... I'd nearly given up on myself. My performance of this, with the ingenuity of this, is all very well to talk of honing ones. I am decided. With this as my weapon.
It seems Sir Glendale's doubts no longer plague him. May his newfound confidence see him through his trial of archery.
You have my support.
Do not test me.
Here, if you please. You'll never reach our destination if you continue in that direction, Master. But I suppose I can guide us there later.
The Arisen decides our path. We have but to follow.
Arisen.
Lera Nefir.
Eldalia elelote anfir anandui osto silfa malantha alecano mine.
I have no issue falling asleep. Shall we hunt a few monsters to start the day off?
Come, we've much to be getting on with.
Ready to forge on?